Wait, asking me, Kurt, can let us which record label sign you that time? Or is it still 不方便透露? You guess, you sign, okay, so Wei Wei, he's talking about UFN, E-Ding-Ding-San, the radio interview. So that time I say I was being signed by some recording company, okay? They got some people guess, maybe it's the, I'm talking about Steven Ding, okay, this company. Answer is no, okay, so which company? You guess, you sign, okay, so actually the company that time I, is actually, the company that posts my this leadership, okay? I'm not talking about Steven, I'm talking about, you know, I think it's called Lawyer International, or what, let me see, okay, so you go to the Kurt Tay, Lawyer Entertainment Official, okay, I think it's called 完事娱乐官方, okay, so it's called Lawyer International, okay, Lawyer Entertainment Official, so you go to my YouTube channel, right, okay, 政府委 official music video, you can see the this company. Okay, so Lawyer Entertainment Official or Lawyer International is a company I'm talking about during the Bayou interview, okay, the UFN E-Ding-Ding-San the interview. Okay, so the company, that time, like I say, right, I went to the Party World KTV, okay, I want them to put my song, D-Ding-Ding-Shi, onto a karaoke system. So, I went to K-Boss, but the K-Boss, I think they don't put that. Okay, after that, I go to Party World. Party World, the boss is a good fan with the Lawyer International, the boss. So I meet the Lawyer International, this Sunday Council, right? Okay, the recording company, the boss at the Party World, okay? We arrange a common appointment, okay? We meet together face to face, okay? So I paying a few thousand dollars, $1,000, not wrong, at least $1,000, okay? So for him to put my Yi-Ni-Yi-Shi song into the Party World karaoke system. Of course, they tell me the song is put for forever, but in the end, I think 3 years ago, they could take it off, okay? Then this boss also tell me that he interested to sign me. Then after that, we'll actually arrange for me what? Performance. Okay, performance at school, blah, whatever. So he said you'll give me chance, okay, to perform. Okay? But in the end, nothing. Nothing at all. Okay? So this is the company I'm talking about during the UFN E-Ding-Ding-San video interview, not the superstar Steven Lee company. No, it's not his company.